Hello everyone, welcome to PharmaRox YouTube channel. In today's video, we will solve a pharma quiz part 27 and the topic is a sterilization from subject microbiology. So welcome to PharmaRox, the way of success. In this video, we will solve a pharmacy related MCQ. MCQ, it means multiple choice questions. So here are the quiz rule for quiz number 27. So there are a total 10 MCQ in this quiz. Each correct answer carries 4 marks. Incorrect answer will lead to deduction of marks and negative mark is minus 1. Time limit is 15 minutes for this test. So you may pause the video for think about the correct answer and resume the video for knowing the correct answer. We will provide you answer after the 10 seconds. So how you make the evaluation of your marks? So you will get the maximum 40 marks in this quiz. So if you get the marks between 30 to 40, then your preparation is excellent. If you get the marks between 20 to 30, then preparation is good. And if you get the marks between 10 to 20, then preparation is average and need to improvement in your study. And your marks is 0 to 10, then your preparation is very poor and you have to study more to qualify the exam. So let's start and evaluate yourself before the exam. Comment your score after completion of test. Subscribe the channel for such more educational videos related to our pharmacy profession. Press the bell icon to get the notification of each and every new video. So let's start the quiz and solve the questions carefully. So here is the question number 1 for you. Method which is used primarily for the purification of milk is called. The options are, option A, sterilization, option B, autoclaving, option C, pasteurization, and option D, ethanol. You may pause the video for think about the correct answer. And correct answer for this question is option C, pasteurization. So method in which is used for a purification of milk is called a pasteurization of a milk. Question number 2. A chemical used for removal of microorganisms from mucous membrane and skin is called as a, option A, detergent, option B, alcohol, option C, pesticides, and option D, antiseptics. You may pause the video for think about the correct answer. And correct answer for this question is option D, antiseptics. So the chemical which is used for a removal of microorganism from a mucous membrane and skin is called a antiseptic. Question number 3. Before immunization, skin is cleaned with which of the following? Option A, option A, detergent, option B, insecticides, option C, alcohol, and option D, ethanol. You may pause the video for think about the correct answer. And correct answer for this question is option D, ethanol. So before the immunization, skin is cleaned with the ethanol. Here also other option is given alcohol, but in alcohol there are number of alcohols are there, like methanol, propanol, okay, ethanol, butanol, etc. So number of alcohols are in a alcohol series, but particularly only ethanol is mainly used. So you have to select the option D, ethanol. Question number 4. Method used for sterilization of solution is called option A, sterilization, option B, autoclaving, option C, filtration, and option D, radiation. So question is about the solutions are mainly sterilized by which technique? Okay, if you have to sterilize the solutions, then which of the following technique you will use? So you may pause the video for think about the answer. And the answer is option C, filtration. So the filtration techniques are used for sterile the solution or liquid preparations. Okay, so right answer is option C, filtration. Question number 5. The three parameters of steam sterilization are, option A, steam under pressure, time and temperature, option B, time, temperature and a concentration, option C, temperature, time and humidity, and option D, all of the above. So you may pause the video for think about the right answer. And right answer is option A, steam under the pressure, time and temperature. So these three parameters are considered for a steam sterilization, by using the steam. So you have to check the parameters like steam under the pressure properly, then time and a temperature. Pharmarox, the way of success, GPAT, NIPER, Drug Inspector, Pharmacist Exam study materials and model papers are available for practice. You may contact Mr. Amar Rawal on 9016312020. You can call or WhatsApp us. Question number 6. The action level of ethylene oxide exposure is, the action level of ethylene oxide exposure is, the options are, option A 0.5 ppm, option B 5 ppm, option C 1 ppm and option D 0.1 ppm. You may pause the video for think about the correct answer. And correct answer for this question is option A 0.5 ppm. So here is the explanation of this question. So question 6 explanation is there. What is the OSHA? Okay, for the ethylene oxide standard limits, OSHA standards are follow. So what is the OSHA? OSHA, it means Occupational Safety and Health Act. O means occupational, S means the safety, H means health, and A means the act. So OSHA standards or the Occupational Safety and Health Act of 1970s used for a standards of ethylene oxide level. So what is the action level? The action level is the 8-hour exposure level that triggers the certain action under OSHA ETO's standard, ethylene oxide standard as per the OSHA. So is the 8-hour exposure level that triggers the certain action of ethylene oxide. If an employee's 8-hour sample result is equal to or greater than the action level, the employer must be start certain required activities such as exposure monitoring and medical surveillance. The action level of ethylene oxide is 0.5 ppm, which is equal to 0.9 mg per meter cube. Okay, so the standard is given by the OSHA. Jo questions pucha ja sakta hai ki ethylene oxide jo hai, okay, ethylene oxide ke jo standards hai, to 8 hours ke liye, for 8 hours the level should be 0.5 ppm. So samjho ki usse jyada badh jata hai uski level, then it is necessary to provide the proper medication and surveillance to that particular employee or that particular patient. Question number 7. The packaging of choice for dry heat sterilization is option A canvas, option B aluminium foil, option D non-woven wrap and option D paper plastic. You may pause the video for think about the correct answer. And right answer for this question is option B, aluminium foil. So the packaging of choice for dry heat sterilization is a aluminium foil. Question number 8. Powder are sterilized by which method? Options are option A, dry heat sterilization, option B, moist heat sterilization, option C, gaseous sterilization, and option D, chemical heat sterilization. You may pause the video for think about the right answer. And right answer for this question is option A, dry heat sterilization. So powders and other solid particles or solid materials are sterilized by using a dry heat sterilization technique to prevent the moisture in that material. Question number 9. Gaseous sterilization is done by using option A ethylene oxide, option B iodine, option C nitrogen and option D helium. You may pause the video for think about the correct answer. And correct answer for this question is option A ethylene oxide. So gaseous sterilization is carried out by using the ethylene oxide gas. Question number 10. Which of the following process does not kill the bacterial endospores, and the options are option A, incineration, option B, hot air sterilization, option C, autoclave, and option D, pasteurization. So you may pause the video for think about the correct answer. The correct answer for this question is option D, pasteurization. So in the pasteurization technique, it does not kill the bacterial endospores. So here is the completion of this quiz. So good luck friends, and comment your score of this test. Okay, next quiz is 28 number and is from the subject microbiology. So good luck friends, your exam preparations. Like, share and subscribe our channel for such more pharma educational videos. Pharmarocks, the way of success. GPAT, NIPER, DA in pharmacist exam preparation study materials and model papers are available. You may contact Mr. Raman Raval, call or WhatsApp us on 9016312020. All the best.